first launched the Tusker collection in Sri Lanka for the first time, branded jewelry in Sri Lanka. That was about 2 years ago. It was a big hit in Sri Lanka, the Tusker collection. So 2 years we went on with new designs and maximum of 6 each. It was a limited edition. Then we thought that we should do another edition of Tusker, but with more day-to-day wearable, something like that. So actually the concept came from our director, Mrs. Samantha Hemachandra. It's her concept, brainchild. And others developed it, of course, the designers and the craftsmen here. Actually, the Tusker truffle chain collection came with Agasthi, which is agates. During King's era, it was worn, it was manufactured with gold, 22 karat gold. But in time to come, people with the affordability, probably, yeah, it went down to silver and also costume jewelry. But to keep in line with the traditions and the dignity and that majestic look, you know, we thought we will do these Tusker truffle chains out of 22 karat gold, which became a hit. So now we have made this for the first time in Sri Lanka, probably for the first time in the world, out of 22 karat agates, long chains, which is very fashionable, and you could actually wear with not only the Kandyan, the Indian, or even evening attire, a modern day, any kind of attire, for a cocktail or anything, you could wear this. It's really beautiful and very Western, yet traditional. Very personalized craftsmanship, actually. We have very well experienced craftsmen, and these were made by special craftsmen who are specialized in setting stones and in 22 karat gold, and also our production managers who are technically qualified, and the quality is guaranteed after a thorough quality check by the quality assurance team. Each and every item is checked by our managing director, whose eyes have been used to check quality for the past 37 years. So I think that itself tells about the quality.
And now, speaking about Vogue Jewellers,
yes.
Vogue Jewellers has been in the industry for almost 4 decades now. And this has been rather a pioneer in the industry. So what can you tell us about the company's journey so far?
Well, we have been in the jewelry industry as the pioneer, as the bridal jeweler for Sri Lanka for over 55 years. And we have maintained a very good name for quality and its trust and the after-sales service. And more than anything, I think our trendy designs. We basically set trends. Maybe others follow, but we set trends. Well, the best message I could give a customer about jewelry is, in the first place, don't go for imitation. It has its own limitations. It's an accepted fact in the world that 22 karat gold, when you wear gold, it brings prosperity to you. It's lucky to wear gold and not like imitation. As much as gold brings you prosperity, it is believed that agates brings prosperity. That's another reason that we chose this stone. So go for real gold, real valuable stones, which can go from generation to generation, where your children, children's children will carry some value. So Vogue Jewellers is offering something like that. And as we always do, time to time we give innovative things to customers. Brand new designs, trendy designs. And actually we cater from birth to childhood, graduations, young adult, maturity, wedding, for every occasion. You name it, we have it. And it's quality and trust. Thank you.